Right, so I updated my PS5, and turns out I'm gonna turn off my PS5 and see the new, shutdown. Yeah!